when we are expressing ourselves, we use the medium. Medium of language, medium of pictures, medium of gestures, whatever we want. But we are using the traditional media. When Pradnya and the persons like Pradnya deals with any theme, they use the traditional words. They are having a legacy of say 900 years, 1000 years. Like I, my, Bap, Dev, Samaj, right? But she gives a new meaning. And whoever the poet may be, he tries to interpret the words, he tries to interpret the content, he tries to interpret the entire society in a different perspective. Many times what I feel as a student of language and literature, any artist in any form, may it be a dance, may it be a music, may it be a painting, if we change the medium from charcoal to watercolors to oil paints and anything, the change of medium changes the expressions too. Sometimes we mix up the mediums and we change or we express ourselves. And after considering all these facts, we have to look into the poetry, into the creation, into the works of Pradnya Daya Pawar. Pradnya, she is writing poems for 4 decades and having only 4 poetry books in her name. So the quantity doesn't matter, quality matters. Pradnyani kadhihi manat alo ani hatamadhe pen ghetlo ani lihayla suruvat keli ase nahi jhala. Many a times she used to discuss with us, yaar ye mere man mein chal raha hai aur I want to express this. Wo shuru mein ek likh degi aur kuch dino ke baad uska expression kuch aur hoga. And when she sets on a final version, it is different. Absolutely. It may be 180 degrees different, maybe 90, 270, 360, whatever. The basic fact is this: a poet has to be a thinker. I remember a shloka from the Rigveda. It says, Yam kamayat tam tamugram krunomi. Devi Saraswati says, Yam kamayat tam tamugram krunomi. तम ब्रह्मणम तम ऋषिम तम सुमेधा. तू ज्याची ज्याची इच्छा करशील तेथे मी तुला करीन. एट द फर्स्ट लेवल आई विल मेक यू अ ब्राह्मण. अ ब्राह्मण इट डजंट मीन अ कास्ट. अ ब्राह्मण हु रिसाइड्स हु टीचेस हु लर्न्स इज अ ब्राह्मण. ही अडॉप्ट्स समबडी एल्सस वर्जन एंड नरेट्स. और जैसे आप लोग और मैं यहाँ पे बैठ के बात कर रहे हैं, वी आर ब्राह्मण्स इन दैट टर्म. तम ब्रह्मणम तम ऋषिम. ऋषि हु सीज बियॉन्ड अ कॉमन मैन सीज. दर्शन होता त्याला. सो यू कैन कॉल कार्ल मार्क्स एज अ ऋषि, यू कैन कॉल एडम स्मिथ एज अ ऋषि, कॉल न्यूटन एज अ ऋषि, एज गैलीलियो एज अ ऋषि, महात्मा गांधी जी आज ऋषि, डॉक्टर बाबा साहेब आंबेडकर आज ऋषि. एंड लास्टली सुमेधाम. सुमेधाम इज अ कवि हु कैन सी थ्रू, हु कैन गो बियॉन्ड अ पीरियड, हु कैन गो बियॉन्ड अ टाइम, एंड हु कैन राइट ऑल्सो विच विल लॉन्ग विच विल लास्ट फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. So Kavi is at the highest point. The poet is recognized as the topmost level, at the topmost level. So when a poet writes a poem, he understands what he means to say. I'm talking about legends. I'm talking about world-class poems, world-class poets. And for such a thing, Marathit sangitu mala ayushya betava lagta. You have to craft your life to write even a single word. If I'm talking on this dais, I'm chit-chatting with you, that's a different point. But when I'm sharing my views, I need to give my entire life before I utter a single word. And that is the thing. The poet should understand, एक बहुत अच्छी कविता है गुलजार जी की. गुलजार जी ऐसा कहते हैं, मेघना के लिए, बॉस्की के लिए लिखी हुई कविता है. वहाँ में गुलजार ऐसे बोलते हैं, बॉस्की मेरी नन्ही सी बेटी दुशेले में लपेटी वहाँ पड़ी थी, मुझे मालूम न था वहाँ समय सोया है. I'd like to request everyone of you are the student of communication and journalism. You need to understand that you are flowing with the time and you are the time. Pradnya, right from day one, knows that she is flowing with the time. She is the time, and she was well aware since her college days that I'm going to create a time. And that is the greatness of any poet. And I believe she is one of the finest poet in Marathi, not only in Marathi, in Indian languages. And maybe world recognized. But unfortunately, the Indians do not translate their poems into English. And always the world recognizes the poems or the artists who are introduced in English. That's the irony. And we also do not recognize the people who are not writing in English. English is a pretty language, a language of communication all over the world, but any dialect, any regional language, any vernacular medium is the medium, is a expression of the society. And Pradnya's poems are the expression of the society. She is a Dalit poet, definitely a Dalit poet. But with that, she is a woman Dalit poet. So she carries out. Next one. Yeah. She carries out the problems of women. She carries out the problems of Dalits, and beyond that, she becomes the spokesperson of all. काय होतं दलित कवितेला बऱ्याचदा ना आपल्याकडे अक्रस्ताळी कविता म्हणतात. अलीकडची कविता, दलित कविता ही तर खूपदा अक्रस्ताळी होते. यू आर रिअली गुड दलित पोएट्स इन दिस युनिव्हर्सिटी कॅम्पस, लाईक अनिल सपकाळ, Vinod Kumre, they are writing very good. They are contributing nicely. But otherwise, they khub bolte, very talkative poetry. It's not like Daya Pawar, not like Urmila Pawar, or Namdev Dasal. Namdev Dasal is the product of the agony, not only the agony, we can call it as a शोले. शोले मूवी को छोड़ो, मुझे शोले बाकायदा वो मीनिंग कहना है यहाँ पे. हर पोएट इज अ स्टेटमेंट ऑफ हर कॉम्प्रहेंसिव एक्सपीरियंसेस, ड्यूअल पेन ऑफ बीइंग अ वूमन एंड बीइंग अ दलित. एंड अगेन अ पोएट हैज हिज ओन डिफरेंसेस विथ oneself. प्रत्येक कवीचा स्वतःशी एक झगडा चाललेला असतो. आता जो आम्ही तुमच्याशी बोलतो ना, आय हॅव अ स्ट्रक्चर इन माय माइंड, बट व्हेनेवर आय एम टॉकिंग टू यू ऑल, व्हेनेवर आय एम ॲड्रेसिंग, आय एम इन सर्च ऑफ द वर्ड्स, बिकॉज आय नीड टू एक्सप्रेस एंटायरली. and the poet finds it difficult. But Pradnya gives different meanings to the traditions, as I said earlier. She hails from a family, her father is from the Tamasha area. It's a folk form. You must be aware, Chitrapata Dakota to Tamasha Visera. Just drop down once to the clubhouse, meet Ganesh Chandan Shive. He is the associate dean for the fine arts, but Ganesh is a product of the Tamasha community. I am categorically saying Tamasha community. It's a religion by itself. And because of that, Daya Pawar, he had that kind of expression and a knack to talk to the audience directly. And the same was received by Pradnya directly through her blood. But when she writes, she keeps all these things apart and she writes. In her very first collection entitled Antastha, she tried to bring Dalit poetry out of its caste-centric limitations. काय होतं की ती जाळेला लिहायला लागली त्यावेळेला दलित कवितेला एक आवर्त निर्माण झालं होतं. आवर्त म्हणजे इट वॉज अ सर्क्युलर एक्सप्रेशन. तिथेच आपण यु नो आय स्टे इन कर्जत, इट्स अ विलेज, अँड वेन एव्हर वी यूज टू इन टू द डीप माउंटन्स आम्ही चकव्यात लागतो. चकवा म्हणजे तुम्ही तिथेच अडकून पडता, तुम्हाला जायचं आहे ती जागा हरवते अँड यू रोम अराउंड दॅट पर्टिक्युलर target, but you don't reach to the target. And during the early days of Pradnya, the Dalit Kavita, Dalit poetry was under some limitations. Still, a couple of weeks back, tine tija wall varthi lihilo hoto Facebook varthi ki mi ja atta kavita lihitiye tya kavita jala kay mhanaycha te mhanu dya. सगळ्या प्रकारची टीका सहन करायला मी तयार आहे, बट आय नीड टू गो बियॉन्ड ऑल दीज लिमिटेशन्स. हर फर्स्ट पोएम वॉज पब्लिश्ड इन 1987 अँड आफ्टर 3 decades अ पोएटेस हॅज टू अटर दीज वर्ड्स. दिस इज द एगनी, दिस इज द पेन, अँड दिस इज द ॲक्च्युअल सिच्युएशन ऑफ द सोसायटी. हर पोएट्री इज पर्सनल अँड हेन्स इट्स पॉलिटिकल. You may find it as a very complex statement, but I want to say like that only. Being from a Dalit house, from a Dalit family, from an activist family, Pradnyala ticha kavitancha madhun kahi je statements karayachi hoti ti ek social responsibility tila carry out karayachi. A person has to be an individual along with a society part. A person has to be very expressive through whatever the actions the person uses, with whatever mediums the person wants to use. Her poetry is not only a personal expression, it is a political expression as well as it is a social expression too. Again, I want to make a statement. She has, that means a poet, not only Pradnya, a poet has a desire to reach to the humanity through femininity via self search. Now here lies the greatness of a poem, of a poet. आपण काय करूया, मी तुम्हाला एक कविता तिची वाचून दाखवतो. राईट, आय थिंक वी ऑल आर फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र, सो यू नीड टू अंडरस्टँड लिटल बिट ऑफ मराठी. इफ इट्स डिफिकल्ट आय विल एक्सप्लेन यू. तुझ्या पोलादी चौकटीतली कोकिळा फडफडत्या जीवाच्या आकांतानं, तिला खुणावणारा आम्रवृक्षही मोहरलाय चहूबाजूनं, ती मात्र बंदिस्त तुझ्या सोनेरी पिंजऱ्यात आणि स्वतःला विसरून तिच्या फाटक्या मनाला टाके घालण्यात. आभाळात भरारी घेणाऱ्या तिच्या पंखांना छाटताना तुझे हात कधीच का नाही थरथरले? तिचा फुलणारा कंठ चिरताना तू कधीच का नाही डगमगलास? तुझ्यातला अहंग जागवला न स्त्री स्वातंत्र्य मरहदी म्हणणाऱ्या मनून आणि तूही स्वतःभोवती कुंपण घातलंस व्यवस्थेच्या साक्षीनं. या कोकिळेनं मात्र आता ही रुपेरी बेडी तोडली आहे. करपलेल्या आम्रवृक्षावर तरी आता कंठ फुटेपर्यंत गाते आणि भर शिशिरातही तिच्या निळ्या स्वप्नांना आता ती एकटीच सामोरी जाते. ह्याच्यामधला तू जो आहे, दॅट टू इज अ मॅन. दिस इज अ मॅन डॉमिनेटिंग सोसायटी. दिस वन इज अ पोएम फ्रॉम हर फर्स्ट कलेक्शन ऑफ पोएम्स अंतस्थ. विल फाईन की ती सरळ पुरुषाला सांगते की तू आत्तापर्यंत जे काही केलंस त्या सगळ्याला मी नकार देते आणि आता त्या नकाराला टाकून देऊन मी बाहेर पडते. शी इज युझिंग टू युजुअल वर्ड्स की करपलेल्या आम्रवृक्षावर आणि निळ्या स्वप्नांना. आम्रवृक्ष आपली रोजची सोसायटी जिथे आपण जगतोय ते सगळं, त्याच्यावरती बसून ही कोकिळा गाते. कोकिळा केव्हा गाते? वेन नाइटिंगल सिंग्स. ॲक्च्युली कोकिळ गातो, कोकिळा नाही गात. आता याला इंग्रजीमध्ये कोकिळेला आणि कोकिळ याला काय म्हणतात मला माहीत नाही. आय डोंट वॉन्ट टू. नाइटिंगल ओनली? मेल नाइटिंगल, फिमेल नाइटिंगल? आय डोंट नो, ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड. बट ड्युरिंग वसंत ऋतू कोकिळा सेंग्स, दिस इज वॉट वी फील. बट इवन नाव ड्युरिंग दिस शिशिर ऋतू, कूल डेज, आय एम गोइंग टू सेंग विथ ब्लू ड्रीम्स. ब्लू इज नॉट ओनली अ कलर, ब्लू इज अन एक्सप्रेशन, एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ दलित मूवमेंट. निळा रंग बाबासाहेब आंबेडकरांनी दलित समाजाला दिलेला निळा रंग, ती निळी स्वप्न आहे. बाबासाहेब आंबेडकर इज नॉट ओनली अ पर्सन. बाबासाहेब आंबेडकर ही एक व्यक्ती नाही आहे, तो एक अख्खा समाज पुरुष आहे. मेनी टाइम्स यू नो द वी इंडियन्स, आपण एकेकाच्या मागे ना समाज टाकून देतो. कुसुमाग्रजांची शिरवाडकरांची एक कविता की ज्योतिराव आम्ही तुम्हाला माळ्यांच्या राशीत फेकून दिला, अमक्याला अमक्या जातीत, तमक्याला तमक्या जातीत. तसं बाबासाहेब दलित आहेत. 6 डिसेंबर आणि 14 एप्रिल या दिवशी पेपरला हेडलाईन काय असते? दलित जनतेचा महापूर. भारतीय जनतेचा महापूर कधी होत नाही मला कळलं नाही कधी. You need to understand this. And there she wants to reach from Dalits to the humanity. From woman to a Dalit to a human being. आणि म्हणून ही क्रांतीची कविता तिची ठरते. पण क्रांती करत असताना शी डझंट वॉन्ट टू चेंज द सोसायटी एंटायरली. इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. चला सगळं जग बदलून टाकूया असं म्हणून जग बदलत नाही. यू नीड टू बिकम ॲज महात्मा गांधी सेज, इफ यू वॉन्ट चेंज द सोसायटी यू बी अ चेंज. सो शी इज द चेंज. शी इज द चेंज टू चेंज द एंटायर लिटरेचर, नॉट ओनली द दलित लिटरेचर. शी गिव्स व्हेरियस डायमेन्शन्स टू द मराठी पोएट्री, टू द इंडियन पोएट्री, अँड दॅट इज वाय शी इज रिकग्नाइज्ड. अँड बिलीव इट, शी इज द ॲक्टिव्हिस्ट टू. She is the first poet in Marathi who returned back all the awards to the state government after killings of Kalburgi and Narendra Dabholkar. You can't be only a poet. You can't only be a human being. You should be the instrumental part of the society. And that is our expression in every act. when I was a student with Pradnya, we learned a lesson written by, learned an article written by Shri Mamate. He wrote way back in 1930s. The article says, Thor Purushanchi Charitre Bhagadastana, Phaktadhanchi Charitre Bhagavit, Tansa Kaam Bhagav, Vyaktikadaishat Bhagunaye. It's a wrong attitude. When you utter even a single word, it should be you. Not only the word, it has to be the expression. A poet should not be only the expressive person. The poet exists in the world totally. And Pradnya exists in her poetry totally. Okay, this is the poem from her first. Now the second one, Utkat Jeev Ghena Dhagivar. It is very interesting. Let me. The Arpan Patrika aste na, ti pan ek majeshir rehti chi. Pahili Arpan Patrika, Aai ani Dada, tumhi hi Pradnya sanskarit keli. The next one is Utkat Jeev Ghena Dhagivar. She dedicates it to Pratiksha Niragas Panas. Pratik is her son. The third one is Mi Bhidu Mahadya Samagrashi Dola, dedicated to Savitri Bai Jyotirao Phule and Ramabai Bhimrao Ambedkar. This one is a long poem, Dirgha Kavita, Pranantik, Arpar Lai Pranantik, dedicated in memory of Vita Bai Narayan Gavkar. She was a Tamasha person and it was dedicated to Priyadam Dada Aba Kaka. Dada is Daya Pawar, Aba is Baburao Bagul, and Kaka is Namdev Dasa. These are three giants in the Indian Dalit literature. But after that she writes, Yanna, Tumhi Maja Payat Swatantrache Ghungru Bandhlet. See the development of a poetess, development of a person. From being just a kid to a mother, now to a socially committed citizen. And Drushyanta Dobal's Samudra, the last fourth one was published in 2013, dedicated to Sudhir Priyanka Roshan Ani Sureka Bhutmange. Do you remember that Kherlanji incident? She wrote a play on that particular incident, Dadanta Kherlanji. I was a person who staged that play in 2013 and we won prize, but not winning the prize is important. Important factor is this. She is responding to whatever happening around. When you try to understand the poetry, 100,000 poets, you need to understand their tuning with the society, their dedication with the society. She is dedicating to the memory of Surekha Bhutmange. She was murdered. She was raped. And she is dedicating her this particular book to her memory and to the people who work for the rights of Bhutmange family. Here you will understand my first statement. Strong desire to reach to the humanity through femininity via self-respect, via self-search. You know, you are the students attending to not only the classes, you are here to attend the society. Here you are here to analyze the society, the problems of society. And when you try to understand various poets, various poems, the structure of poems, but let me confess, poetry is the highest expression of a language. It's not that easy to be a poet. Not at all. Marathi madhe ase mhanta tala tani ri la ri mhana mala kavita karnari. It's not that easy. Getla pen lili kavita. Amche ek maitrin kavita lihayachi. मला तो वी इन द कॉलेज आहे मला तो चंद्र दे त्या कविता तो हे दे ते दे ते दे राजाभाई डॉरच्या समोर आम्ही वी यूज टू हॅव अवर लेक्चर्स इन द फोर्थ कॅम्पस अर्ली मॉर्निंग 8 o'clock दया पवार यूज टू टीच अस समटाईम्स अरुण कांबळे केशव मेश्राम वसंत बापट विचार राजाध्यक्ष सरोजिनी वैद्य दे यूज टू बी माय टीचर्स वी आर व्हेरी मच कनेक्टेड विथ आवर टीचर्स And after listening to those people sitting in front of the giant Rajabhai Tower, I asked a foolish question. I used to stay in college. I never had been to Mumbai. Well, having met TP in early morning, I asked a simple question to one of my friends. He's Pandit Anand Thatte, father of the actress Ketki Thatte. He is a good writer, a good tabla player. I asked a simple question, where is Rajabhai Tower? I want to see to it. I was sitting on the lawns front of Rajabhai Tower. He just told me, lie down, that's Rajabhai Tower. And he wrote a poem immediately. Akashacha chhatadat Rajabhai Tower chi sui ghusli, teva vatla ta jnanacha paus padnar. Rajabhai Tower is not just a university tower or not a library. It is a symbol of 163 years, which you people are carrying the legacy. Just try to understand what Pradnya understands. When she utters a single word, she knows that this particular word was used earlier by Pundalik, earlier by Jnaneshwar, by Tsokoba, by Namadev, by Tukaram, by Eknath, by Shivaji. This particular word was used by Jyotirao Phule. By Ramabai Ranade, Savitribai Phule, Baba Sahib Ambedkar, Chhatrapati Shahu, Chhatrapati Shivaji, Bhai Lokmanya Tilak. When you call yourself as Marathi or as a Hindi or as a Gujarati person, you need to understand that kind of legacy. And then you exert yourself. This particular exercise is just not an exercise to understand the poetry. It is an exercise to understand the life.